Hi everyone, welcome to DroidG channel. Today's video will teach you how to fix Samsung black screen issue. If your Samsung screen goes black without any sign, the device is usable, but nothing is displayed on the screen. Suddenly black screen while downloading an app. When playing games on Samsung devices, it suddenly goes black and the screen freezes. Why is the Samsung mobile phone black screen? There are more than one reasons for the black screen on Samsung phones. It may be because of a crashed system, insufficient storage space, outdated Android version, hardware damage, battery drain, physical damage such as being dropped, etc. may cause the phone to black screen of death. Here we'll tell you how to fix Samsung black screen issue. Please watch patiently and try the methods in the video one by one. Method 1 is to remove the SD card. SD cards sometimes have compatibility issues with Samsung phones. For example, the phone cannot recognize the SD card, resulting in a system error. Therefore, removing the SD card may be a reasonable method worth trying. Please use the correct tool to pop the SD card slot and remove the SD card. Reboot your device after removing the SD card to check if the problem persists. Afterwards, you can reinsert the SD card into your phone. Method 2 is to charge the phone. The reason for your Samsung black screen of death could simply be that your battery is dead. If your phone's battery drops too quickly during use, you can fix the Samsung black screen issue by charging the phone for at least 60 minutes to see if you can reactivate the battery. Then you can check if the problem is resolved. If this worked, you should see the Samsung logo or charging icon while charging. Method 3 is to remove and reinstall the battery. If your Samsung phone's battery is removable, you can restart your phone in a very straightforward way by removing and reinstalling the battery. Let's stand for 1 minute after removing the battery. Then put the battery in the phone and turn on the phone. Chances are your screen will work again. Method 4 is to force restart your Samsung phone. Before forcing the restart, please make sure that the phone has enough power to support the restart of the phone. Usually, you can fix Samsung black screen issues by force restarting. Please use the Samsung key combination to hard restart the phone. Press and hold the phone's power button and volume down button for 10 to 15 seconds until the phone vibrates or you see the Samsung phone icon. At this point, you can let go. Please wait patiently for the phone to complete the restart. After the restart is successful, please check whether the phone returns to normal. Method 5 is to wait for the battery to be completely drained. If your Samsung device has a non-removable battery, you can wait until the battery is completely drained before charging it. Please leave the phone in a dry place for a day or even longer to wait for the battery to be completely drained. Try turning the phone on after the battery is completely drained. This effectively returns your device to its normal state after a reboot. Some forum users have stated that charging the device again when the battery is drained can also fix the black screen issue. You can try this simple method. Method 6 is to run your Samsung phone in safe mode. A third-party application installed on your Samsung can cause a black screen when you use it. Booting into your device's safe mode will let you know if a particular app is causing all the problems. Please follow the steps below to enter safe mode. Press and hold the phone's power button. Once you see the Samsung logo on the screen, release the power button and hold the volume down button. Wait until your phone finishes restarting, and safe mode will appear in the lower left corner of your screen after the restart is complete. Check if your phone is working properly in safe mode. If yes, then you need to uninstall those apps. Method 7 is to delete the cache partition. If the black screen problem is caused by insufficient memory or slow operation, you can try to clear the cache partition to solve it. First, you should enter recovery mode. Follow the steps below to enter recovery mode. Turn off the phone and connect the phone to the computer with a USB data cable. After connecting, press and hold the volume up button and the power button until the recovery mode interface appears on the screen. At this time, the screen will prompt you to enter recovery mode. So, choose wipe cache partition. You need to use the volume up and volume down keys to select it. And power key to confirm it. Please be patient while your phone finishes clearing the cache. Restart the phone after clearing the cache to see if the black screen problem is resolved. Method 8 is to restore factory settings. If your phone has a black screen due to a system crash or an outdated system version, if necessary, please restore the phone to factory settings to solve the black screen problem. You need to enter the recovery mode interfaces in Method 7. From the recovery screen, select wipe data / factory reset using the volume buttons, and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select factory reset and use the volume buttons to select the yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it will take you back to the recovery mode interface. Use the power button to select the reboot system now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot to the home screen. Go back to the home screen and check again to see if your Samsung phone is working properly. Method 9 is to seek professional help. If you've done all of the above and you're still experiencing a black screen on your Samsung, there may be a hardware issue with your phone, and your best bet is to have your phone checked by your retailer, carrier, or Samsung staff. There will inspect and repair your equipment. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.